Okay, now for the main event of the evening. Leeds United in white, Swansea City in the changed kit. Straight away, Leeds United winning it and giving us an indication of their pace. Ball into the box. Oh, it's a dreadful start by Swansea City. 35
Offside.
Seconds gone.
Offside.
And thankfully, oh, the flag is up. Lee, what a start.
Yeah, well, that would have been the worst start for us. We talk about Leeds' pace and power and how they break at you.
Oh, chance for Patterson at the other end. Oh, what a start indeed.
What a finish as
Not
well.
Even a minute gone, the ball's been in both nets and Swansea City are in front and that one counts.
And this is why we love football, and you know, you look at that, Leeds think they've took the lead, offside, and then we go and break the other end. Bad back pass of a header, but Patterson creeps in, and what a cool finish as well. At first I thought he put too much on it and it had gone over. But sometimes I think this is something that we need to bring into our game. We're just key, just try to turn them. It's a bad header back. Patterson is on the blind side of the defender. And what a finish that is.
They didn't really give us time to talk about that chance, did they?
No, it didn't.
Here they come again. Players forward. Perreault's one of them. He's round the back. And that's what Joel Perreault did for Swansea. And he does it for Leeds United. 4 minutes gone. For the third time, the ball's in the net. It's all square. Leeds 1, Swansea 1.
Yeah, it is. And, you know, as I say, that's what they possess. You know, that pace when they're breaking like that. You know, look at Somerville there. As soon as he gets the ball, he's direct. He wants to go right at defenders. He has to draw the defender out as well. You know, look, as soon as he gets it there, he wants to go. He's going straight at it. Joel Perreault just, it's not even a hard run from Joel. He's just on Ben's shoulder. Ben hasn't got any cover. And when Joel gets in their positions, you know there's only one outcome.
And it's spread across by Joel Perreault to Dan James on his left foot. Gets a shot in that will be marked up on target, but Rushworth unlikely to be beaten with that. Somerville looks to get it onto his right foot, and he does, and it just whistles past the upright.
Yeah, I think at that time, you know, you don't want to start trying to play them passes in.
Long ball brought down well. Swansea got to be careful not to make the challenge, and the goal goes in right on the stroke of half-time. Leeds United 2, Swansea City 1, and it's Rudder that scores the goal.
Yeah, great touch and finish from him as well, but from a Swansea point of view, very disappointing to be beat by one ball like that. You know, I think as a centre-half, you've got to be in a position where if it's one long ball like that, you should be dealing with that. I don't think you should be beat like that. And after all the hard work that we put in that first half, you know, we let them score at a crucial time like that, and they go in with the tails up 2-1 in the lead.
Chance edge of the box, Somerville blasts it over.
That was a big chance for Leeds there. He's got to hit the target there, Somerville. You know, well, I think he's got to score.
As things stand, there's still the possibility of something in this game, a reasonable possibility for Swansea City, but not with balls like that. Dan James denied. Stretches, gets there. Cooper not so solid in possession, and ball played through to Dan James, and James now left-footed rifles it into the roof of the net. Nothing wrong with his finish in there. It's Leeds United 3, Swansea City 1, and 61 minutes on the clock.
Yeah, and the commentator's curse strikes again, and you know, we speak about his finishing, we speak about him getting in them areas, and then he goes in and scores like that. But that's it, with that pace, it's very hard to defend. You know, as soon as he makes his run across, you know, he's in on goal, and you know, you'd expect him to score from there. He's got the whole goal gaping.
Cross then, just wide. Swansea stretched, edge of the box, Kamara touching it off. Bamford's shot, saved at the second attempt by Rushworth.
Yeah, good save by Rushworth.
Flag stays down. Needs to run the back, and they may still have a chance if they can dig that one into space. There's enough Swansea players back, and it's cleared away by Grimes. 90 seconds.
He's got to score there.
And he knows that. And it ends Leeds United 3, Swansea City 1.